It's a beautiful day here in southern Oklahoma. Hopefully you guys are having a good day. We are going to start off this video by finishing getting out the rest of our fence on our front property. We had some stuff dropped off from our neighbor that we're going to be using to build our new gate and entryway for our new property makeover that we're working on right now. So Marcy's going to come out here and give me a hand. We're going to show you guys how we're going to get this stuff out. I hope we can get it out. I honestly don't know if we can. I'm fingers crossed that we can. You guys have missed it. We dug down our whole front yard to 2.5, 3 feet, and we're putting in a new driveway. It's like a number 6. You can see right there. Woo! Like that. We are going to get some gravel here shortly. I've got to plant grass out here and right here and do our flower beds. But that's kind of the stage that we're at right now.
He's officially turned me into his ranch hands, but I don't get paid for this. He's teaching me today how to do fencing.
Gotta put all that. These are really tall posts.
Oh. Were they buried at one point?
At one point.
Mevy, what are you cutting? What is that? Oh, be careful, those are really pokey.
So here, we gotta take off the rest of this little bit of barbed wire. Man, this is gonna look so good with this
gone.
Gone.
We should have taken this down like a year ago. Yeah, those are pokey, kiddo. I wouldn't touch it if I were you. Good job, Mavi.
Our cool sign, Mars. Oklahoma Cattlesmen Association.
Well, let's keep it.
I think we should.
Oh. Okay.
It's like, it'll be worth like $1 million one day.
It literally has a bullet hole through it.
Exactly.
Clearly they shot it from over there. Like, they were shooting towards the road. I don't think that's the best thing, but maybe they were trying to protect their property at one point. Did you already tell them what we're doing?
Vaguely, you can go tell them more.
Okay, so we're taking out this sphinx. If you're new here, welcome! Welcome to the Eldredge Fam, where we are demolishing everything we own, basically, or have in the last 2 years, and then rebuilding it. So right now, we're taking out this gate. And this whole area, because we've actually decided to close off this part of our driveway. This was the original driveway. I know, I'm so sorry, it's so windy. This was the original driveway to the property, and it just went straight, and now we have our nice driveway over there. So Crandall's gonna come scrape up all of this rock and dump it somewhere, and then I think we're gonna have to drop some grass seed, because like I said, this was the original driveway and it hasn't been used like for grass hasn't grown here for years. So we're gonna let the grass all grow right here, and then we're gonna fence off between us and our neighbors. And our opening is gonna be over there. So that just allows us to have a little bit more distance between their road and our driveway over here. A lot of times, like, UPS will drive down their street. We're also gonna get a new mailbox, which I'm pretty excited about, because ours has bullet holes in it from the people who lived here before us. It's pretty toasty out here. It's 80. You found a flower! Good job, honey! Oh wow, thanks. What do you want me to do with it? Don't throw it away, is what he said.
Okay.
Maybe go put your sawzall in the skid steer. So we don't lose all the pieces to it. Okay, do you want me to help you? Or you can do it. I've learned something during these projects. Maintaining a farm is hard. But taking down somebody else's like shoddy work is even harder.
15 million wires.
Yeah, where it's like instead of them doing it right, they just went back and added another one. Yes.
Can I eat my dummy car?
you need your dump truck to knock it down. He said, let's pull some stuff out. I'm pretty good at pulling things out, but I don't know if he brought his chain. Oh, no way. Actually keeping this gate, so
pull it towards you.
Big chunk of concrete you just got out. I think he wanted to save this, but I don't know. If I were him, I'd push. Well, I guess that works. Dad, there's no way you're using that again, love. Sorry. I told ya. That was really deep too. Wait! Wait! The chain I tried to do earlier.
Holy cow. thought I was gonna hook a chain on there, pull it. Have you hooked the chain, pull it? Not the case.
Well,
thanks for videoing. Go down in the comments if you liked Marcy's filming. I'll keep working out here, see if I can't get this cleaned up and looking better. Y'all, I'm super excited about this. We got our neighbor who's helping us out getting rock for our driveway. I wasn't actually expecting him to be here this soon, but this is perfect. This will work out great. Yeah, he's got the rock. So we're gonna go ahead and spread out a little bit of this and see what we got as far as rock for the driveway. Run over there, buddy. So he's gonna go ahead and bring that. We're gonna start off down right here in front of the house. We do have some rock kind of up around the edge already from the old driveway, but we don't have any down there at the bottom. So we're gonna start with that first. That is a nice trailer. I'm glad you're driving around this in a trailer. I might have to make it a little bit wider so I know what how wide to make it. This is all like, they grind this themselves, don't they? Like they have a rock crusher?
Yeah.
Is this the place that you worked at or is it a different one? That's where you work. Uh-oh. You got the back open?
No, not yet.
Should be all right. That wire's not too... It's quite a ways up there. Hey, they got us one that's a little bit bigger than 2 inches, I'd say. There's a huge rock in there.
Alright. I'm going to have you to just kick this open here.
Okay.
Get in there. And then I'll come up. There'll probably be a little build up there.
That's alright.
I might want to go get his toy.
Hey, Mevy, run and grab your toys off of the ground there. Ready? Hold right there. We got just a little bit.
You guys, we got the best worker on the planet right there and right here. I don't know how I got so lucky with you two. Your cheeks are rosy. You getting hot? Yeah, Mavi just drank out of our water. Don't worry, it's the same water we drink out of at home, huh? But what are you doing? Tell us.
Okay, I'm just putting this up. I think I put it all
my way here. Okay, you're gonna spread it up? Ugh, that bee's following me. Oh, gosh. Okay, here comes Daddy. Move your dump truck, kiddo. Oh my gosh. but it just hit me. It didn't sting me, but it ran right into me. It looks good. Look at the rest of the driveway. Oh, what did you find?
A red block.
A red brick.
What brick?
That's pretty cool, kiddo.
Yeah.
Nope, don't throw it over there. Toss it over in the grass right there. Right there. Dip right there. Throw it right there. No, we don't want to go that way.
Why?
You can just set it down.
I don't know
where. No, we don't want it that way. That's where the grass is going. You can put it right here so Daddy can pick it up and put it in the trash. Go set it by those big rocks up there. We have all those big rocks that we got to go dump. I'm trying to get a little kid to go put stuff where he doesn't want to. It's pretty hot. All right, load two of rock just showed up. We did, the first one was a little bit smaller. We did a little bit bigger for up around, and then we'll probably come back with another load of the smaller stuff to put on top of it so it's a little bit smoother. That gonna work?
Yeah.
If I can get the door open, should be able to kick it.
Yeah.
I would have been kicking that a long time.
All right, we'll see what we
can
do.
All right, if it piles up, it don't matter either, because I got skid steer, so.
Okay.
That'll be all right.
You tried to force my tire off. You're doing pretty good. Yeah.
Goosey, get down.
You like this dog?
You like your dog?
You like your dog?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think he likes me.
Ain't that the truth? Anybody that'll pet him, he's suddenly, instantly your best friend. Goose, come here.
Oh, yeah.
Heel. All right.
See if it'll work.
He's spinning. I could smell it. Well, all that weight shifted right onto the back of that. Yeah, just a little bit. Lock in the four-wheel drive.
I think we need a shovel to
dig it up. What about four-wheel drive? Think four-wheel drive will work? I think so. Should. You want me to push that down? More? Like all the way or? Got to move our weight around so he can hopefully get some traction. That's close. Dump it. Lower it all the way.
Four.
backing up just a little bit. My goodness.
Yeah.
All right, we ended up having to dump it here because the way he was turned, it just couldn't get any traction. But that'll work. Another pile of rock to just spread out across here. Here it is. I got it all spread out. I also tilled this. I think last time you guys saw this, this wasn't tilled. I got it tilled. I'm actually going to go ahead and plant our grass seed in here today. We're supposed to get rain this weekend. So hopefully we'll have grass growing here by next week, which would be amazing. We have so much dirt around. Our house just is literally full of dirt. So I'm going to plant grass over here, plant grass over here. Get Marcy's flower beds ready because she wants flower beds to be able to plant in. She actually bought a whole bunch of flowers. You guys can probably see on the porch right there. So I'm excited to be able to show you guys kind of this come full circle, get some of these stuff done. We do need two or three more loads of rock. There is rock up there, but not the fresh new rock. So I think we need another load there, another load there, another load there, another load there. So we're talking probably four or five more loads that will come over the night. I think we're going to get some more on Monday and Tuesday of next week. Which will be really good and help out a lot. So I've got just a couple of days left with the skid steer, so I'm trying to get done as much as I can with that. But I'm going to jump onto these projects. I'm excited to show them to you. We'll see y'all on the next video.